about to drive into, but I'm scared.
It looks fun.
Oh my gosh. What in the world is this?
Look at the tatters.
They done covered the bridge. Help me. Oh my goodness. What a...
Help me. Look at this.
I don't know if they're replacing something or... But this is covered with a huge blanket. Oh, I can't. Too much. This is a store called Jungle Gyms, and it's quite interesting, so we're gonna go check it out. It's a grocery store. So here's a little carousel or whatever that is. These little money. This is inside of the grocery store. So it has little souvenirs. The board game's over here, Emily. So the dinosaurs. And then they have this statue here. A bathtub. And then they have candy on these little bumper cars. This is where their candy section is. You see the bumper cars. And then there's a little house or hat over there with a peppermint on top. Then there's some bumper cars up here. And then some more little hats, or I don't know what these are. And so here's some little jelly beans floating above. Jelly bean section. They even have one of those crazy mirror things. And there's a car right here. All these jelly beans. And then above the food, you have these little racers, men on horses. And then the cheese section, it says Big Cheese. And this is an actual grocery store. So and then here's this guy. This is the cheese section. They even have Tom and Jerry right above the cheese section, where it has a whole bunch of cheeses. And people are just shopping. And here's the World of Cheese. Here's this horse right here. This is where the drinks and everything are. Let's see what the other them are. Here, about it. Drinks, sodas, and everything is these race cars. There's another one. Yeah. So very interesting for a grocery store. There's a huge bobblehead up here. And here's two men in a tub. So, yeah. Thank you. the Roadrunner. This says the Big Apple is turning. We're now in the pastry section, and this is where the jellies, and because it's a beehive, so I guess they have the honey and the jelly right here. And there's some bread and everything. And of course, this is where the ham is. So they have the little piggy. So this is the seafood area, I believe. And they have like the seafood dock, and you have the lobster and all that on top. It's seafood. And then here's a boat in the middle of the store. Well, they have this. And then this boat here. And these are bullets of a, it says a 50 caliber Mark 7 gun. And this is here over the seafood area. This is the other side of the boat. And here is cheese and some butter next to this boat. And then these are what the grocery signs look like, so you can know what you need. And there's a Bigfoot truck right here. And there's pickles here. There's a maple syrup tree here. This is where also you can get honey from there as well. And this is the cereal aisle. And juice and everything. And they have this beer here. And then here's the syrup. And here's Fred and Barney off of the Flintstones. And they have the signs for where things are, the V8 juice, Pop-Tarts, and Quaker Oats. And here's the Kellogg's guy. Two scoops of raisins. And the Keebler guy, horse here. Pinocchio and Geppetto on this side right here. So whoa, This is a huge one right here. I don't know what that is, but the Sprite and soda. It's actually something for hot sauce. It's a huge plane here, letting you know about the hot sauce, child. Yeah. Okay. There's a dragon here. So yeah, this is Jungle Jim's grocery store, which is kind of insane. Oh. What are y'all oh, did y'all find those names?
I got a nameplate for a pastor.
I found Emily.
Patricia.
Awesome.
See?
Look.
You think she'll like it?
Yes.
Okay.
It's cute.
Did you
already? Interesting. You're gonna
want
to record this.
They even have an outhouse. Look, guys. Look at how the men's bathroom looks and the women's bathroom. Of course, when you open it, it goes into
the restroom.
An actual restroom, which is really cute.
This is literally the coolest thing ever.
What's that?
If my house isn't like this, I don't want it.
And Alex is in the outhouse.
GoPro, take a
They have, it says Hispanic, have the different signs. I think is this a UFO? Child, they got a UFO in here. With some Asian noodles, and it says Asia here. And then we have this guy. This is the Asian area. Here are they. So it's cute. It's different. They do have a story. The little Severos, and I guess this is a fire truck. I'm gonna try to. I think that's what it is, though. The old days, old, yeah, because. And it's right here by like barbecue and sauce and all that stuff. The USN, and then here's the fireman. Taste of Italy. I didn't see this one. There's a pirate ship.
So we get to the place we're supposed to go to this pirate ship, this grocery store, and it's this crazy place with the animal statues and millions of different types
of stuff. So, and it's right next to like cakes and crackers and stuff like that. So, and here's a lion. Look like it's made out of wood, I guess. This is South Africa. Oh, I was looking for y'all.
This is a great place to get stuff to try, you know?
Yeah, it has everything, like Great Britain, Germany up there. Where's the okay. Is it Tabasco? Go ahead and get Steven his Tabasco.
I was hoping they would have like the large one, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they probably don't have it here. Okay. Guys, this way has a whole lot more.
I feel like Pastor
Pastor
in here, right?
I'm sure she
did. I'm having a grand old time.
Did you get a picture of that big old plane there? Ooh. I didn't see the little fireman, but little Daffy Duck. And it's next to the Ritz and everything. She called you?